So to learn more about osmosis, we have to learn about three types of solution. So osmosis means the movement of water molecules from high concentration to low. So three types of solutions are there, that is hypertonic solution, hypertonic solution and isotonic solution. So hypo means what? Less concentration of water. Hyper, little more concentrated, concentrated water is known as the hyper and isotonic. Okay, let's see one by one. First we will see hypertonic solution. So we can see these are examples in our daily life. First of all, we will see hypertonic. In that, I have taken raisins. Maybe you are familiar with these raisins or dry grapes. I soak these dry grapes inside the water 6 to 7 hours. Then we can observe that these grapes swelled up. Okay, these are the dry grapes and these are the, after I kept inside the water, it swelled up. What happened? This is because the water entered from outside, from the high concentration to low concentration. Water entered from high concentration to low concentration. That is why the grapes swelled up. So this type of solution is known as the hypertonic solution. The movement of water from high concentration to low concentration. So this water is less concentration. The salts are less in that. So that's why this is hypertonic solution. Is it clear? So this hypotonic, hypertonic and isotonic depends upon the amount of salt in that water. Okay, if it is less salt, if salt is not there, that will be hypotonic. If the less content salt is hypotonic. Hypertonic means if the salt content is more, the solution will become hypertonic. Both the cell and the outside medium is same, then it will be the isotonic. Okay, so next we will see what is hypertonic. So just I took one glass of salt water. So the water became more concentrated. When I added the salt, the normal water became more concentrated. Now I am adding lemon into that. So what will happen? One day after 1 or 2 days, the water from inside the lemon will come outside. Maybe you have seen like mango, when we put the mango in the salt water for making pickle and all, after 1 or 2 weeks or 1 month, we can see the mango will become shrink. That is because of this hypertonic solution. Okay, the water inside this lemon or mango will come outside because the salt, the concentration of the salt is more inside this water. This type of solution is known as the hypertonic solution. Hope it is clear to you. Now let us see three condition. Okay, so I am taking three cells in three beakers. Okay, so different solutions are there, three cells are there. In the first one, the concentration of water is more and inside the cell concentration is less. Concentration of water is less. So the water, according to osmosis, water moves from high concentration to low concentration through a semi-permeable membrane. High concentration to low concentration through a semi-permeable membrane. So that type of solution is known as the hypertonic solution that we have already seen in the case of raisins, in the dry grapes. Okay, next one is, next beaker we can see the movement of water from high concentration to low concentration. So suppose here water is same, but the concentration of water inside this solution is less compared to inside. So inside water concentration is more, so the water will come from high concentration to low concentration. Okay, is it clear? So water is same, but the salt concentration is more inside this solution. So water concentration is more on inside the cell, so the water will come from high concentration to low concentration through a semi-permeable membrane. So that type of solution is known as the hypertonic solution that I told you. When we keep mangoes or something inside the salt water, the water from inside the mango will ooze out. through the salt water, because the salt water, the concentration of water is less. This type of solution is known as a hypertonic. In the case of isotonic solution, here the cell, inside the cell and outside the cell, the water concentration will be same. So there will not be any net change. This type of solution is known as the isotonic. There will not be any change. So let once again I will explain. Hypertonic means the water will move from outside to inside and make the cell swell up. Okay, that type of solution is known as hypertonic. Hypertonic means that water will come out from the cell and go outside the medium. That type of solution is known as the hypertonic. And isotonic means the cell, no change will happen to the cell. In the case of hypertonic, this cell will get shrink. And the case of hypotonic, the cell will little more swell up. Okay. So these are the three type of solution which we can see osmosis. So osmosis is very important in the case of our day-to-day life. We can see osmosis in the in roots and all, when the roots are taking water from the